All right, guys. I just thought I'd do a video because I haven't done one for a long time. In fact, last one I did was think it was back in July, which is a long time ago. So, what have I been up to? Well, I intended to do a lot of videos. Well, not a lot of videos, but do some videos over the summer. And what my plans were was I was going to have a week up in Skye when I had my 6 week holidays, because I get 6 weeks when kids are off, I'm off. And I was going to have a week up in Skye, come back, finish the kitchen off. The intention was just to put a few floorboards down, build a couple of kitchen units, and that was it. But when I got back from Scotland and started having a look at the floorboards and that, I realised that the floorboards was kaput. And as well as the floorboards being kaput, the floor joists were kaput, and the supporting walls that took the floor joists on, they was rotted basically. So a little job turned into something that was absolutely a big drawn out thing. And if I can find some pictures, I'll put pictures in a couple of befores and a couple of afters. But I had to end up doing a load of, well, not me personally, because I'm not a plumber, so I had to get a plumber in to deal with that. Electrics, I had to have new sockets in and that. And plaster, I had to do all ceilings. There's a lot of work on that. I had Artex on it. I wanted to get rid of Artex. Tried this stuff to get it off, and cut a long story short, I had to get plasterers in. So something that was hopefully going to be a week or two ended up turning out to be just months and months and months of a job. And then the kitchen eventually got finished, and then looking at the front room, my living room, it just looked an absolute mess. So I had to set about doing that as well, and it was just no but a bind. An absolute bind, and it's just took my time up. And then once I got that sorted out, I developed a problem with alarm on the car. The alarm kept going off, and it was just constantly. I was driving to work with my alarm blaring at 6 o'clock in the morning. It's not fun, and it's just been one pain after another. So that's why I haven't done any videos. I have been on the bike. I had to leave the car at home and go to work. Not leave the car at home, leave the car at garage to get it sorted out. And that was a long, drawn out thing that ended up costing me a fortune, and was a pain in the backside. So it's just been like one thing after another. So 2014, I've just sort of kicked it into touch, basically, regarding vlogging. And thinking about it, I don't want to call myself a motor vlogger anymore, because I'm just not, you know, I'm not, I haven't got that commitment. I don't seem to have that time. And there's other guys out there that were doing it. Fair play to them, you know. And I just want to call myself the guy who does vlogs on his motorbike occasionally. That's what I want to call myself from now on. I'm still that man from Yorkshire, but you know, not motor vlogger. Because what's the point? You know what I mean? I'm not a motor vlogger. I'm not consistent enough. I don't load enough. And I'm not here to kid anyone. I'm not here to make out as though I'm something I'm not. So, you know, that's me, Dave, the guy who loads occasionally. So that's what it's going to be. I'm going to load when I can. Bike Stewart's MLT match, first one. So, but I'm going to be riding it before that, obviously. I'm saving up for a new car because I'm fed up to my back teeth with the one that I've got now. Not the Mini that I, well, it's a Mini Clubman. I'm saving up for another Mini, but a newer one. And just a standard Mini, not a Clubman. I got the bike to enjoy myself, have a bit of fun in it, and that's what I'm doing. You know, I don't ride the bike every day. I'm not going to kid anyone. I'm not going to come out with any of that crap saying, "Oh, I'm an ardent vlogger, motor biker, whatever." Because I ain't, and I ain't pull wool over anybody's eyes. I'm not. I'm just not. I've got a car. I need my car more than the bike. That goes without saying. That's me, you know. So, and the reason I'm doing this video is because fair play. I just want to let people know what's going on. Probably get 10, 20 people watching this video, because a lot of people think, have I ever stopped? And to those that have actually messaged me, thank you. As I say, I'm fine. And no, I haven't quit. It's just that time for me is a bit more awkward. So, anyhow, that's the state of play. That's where I am. Dave, the guy who does motor vlogs occasionally. That's where I'm going to be from now on. And I am going to do vlogs. Bikes outside, it's in garage, it's nice. I go out, start it up. Make sure it's all right and everything. So, I've still got a couple of... Two stickers here, actually, that I never got around to pulling up. So, I just want to show these now. That one there, Phil 480, which I meant to put up a while ago, and I never got around to doing a video, but it will be going on my board. And the other one was from the Meet Can Biker one. You know? So, there you go. Probably got better ones up now and stuff, this and other, but... Yeah, so anyway, I just wanted to do this video just to let you know what's going on. Crap, this and over, and hope everyone else is alright. I do watch videos when I can. I don't bother commenting, to be honest with you, because I don't, like I said before, I've been here before, I don't want to comment on his mate and comment on Mike, so stuff, so I just don't bother commenting. So that's it. That's it. I'm alright. Until I get out and do I got my cameras here. Batteries flat as fats on both of them. So yeah, I get them charged up, ready for whenever, so I can get out and do some. But until then, that's it for me, I think.